them was the guys.
Yeah.
I don't even know what to say.
Like, they ain't bother nobody. They was just funny.
They like crack jokes.
Yes. Cool. I just can't believe it. Like, it's just.
Thanks, man. Put
were you around?
I just got the call. Like, when it happened, I heard the screaming.
My son left at 8 o'clock to go see his girlfriend, and then. Like 30 minutes later, I get a call saying that he got shot, and I was like, "What are you talking about, Rasheed? How did this happen?" He's like, "My son, this one, Raheem." He said, "This is not Rasheed. This is Raheem, because he was calling off Rasheed phone, and that's the name that popped up in the phone." And then he said that Rasheed got shot. And then we went to the hospital. They said he was in critical condition. They tried to work on him, but he got shot 3 times. And when they shot him in his head, they said it was a fatal shot. He couldn't sustain it. He lost too much blood.
We were standing outside. We was waiting to go see Rasheed's girlfriend. It's this red photo. It was two black niggas in the front seat. And I guess when they was riding up, I guess he already had the gun on his lap. So as soon as they pull up, he asked for some weed. Y'all got some lab, man? We know, man. Then he raised down the window and just got the shoe. Then I ran for my life. I ran behind the garbage can. Then I come back out. I see people laying dead on the ground.
Stop killing our kids. Stop killing our babies. How can my kids grow up in their own community knowing that they go or they might get shot or killed just by in a kid?